Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Suikoden. So, continuing the story, because I can't leave the castle unless I talk to these people, apparently. Oh, God damn it. I have to go eject someone from the party and re-invite them, God damn it. Someone who knows boats. Oh, one of them, okay. Yamku? No, Taiho. Taiho with no boats, right? Oh, well, about to find out. Here we are, we're in Kirov. Oh, this town's seen better days.
Oh,
Oh shit, I need to readjust that because Flick can't do anything in the back row. It's got a fair amount of XP. Okay. Creepy ass ghost town. Okay. I can live with that. I'm wondering if I could have, Yeah, I don't think I brought enough healing items. Yeah, it works. Oh my god, every 5 steps. Oh my god! At least I managed to recruit somebody. Oh my god! What the fuck? Am I surrounded again? My God. You know, I don't think I'm ever going to see Pawn use a... Oh my god. I'll never be able to get out of this fucking town. Jesus Christ. I can't get rid of Taiho. Are you kidding me? Fuck. Okay. I didn't heal. I didn't buy anything and I didn't heal. I'm an idiot. Thank you. Yeah, I have 20,000 bits. Get him. All right, so we have to go back all the way through here. I hate restrictions on party members. He's an interesting character. He's just not someone I would bring along with me. No, god damn it, games. Flip two cards. If they match, they will disappear. If you make all the cards disappear within the time limit, you win. I'll have to do that off screen because that's fucking annoying.
I imagine we're going back. I'm just curious, what the hell is on this island? I'll take a look at that later. Yeah. So, this seems like a good place as any to leave this episode. I will leave it here. Hope to see you in the next.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.